Begin lying on the back with a small pillow or towel roll under the upper arm. Hold a cane, golf club, or similar object with both hands. Use the uninvolved arm to passively rotate the involved arm out to the side. The elbow of the involved arm should be maintained at a 90-degree angle throughout the exercise. At the onset of mild discomfort or a stretch, pause 5 to 10 seconds. Typically, 10 repetitions are performed.